2-2.
And the Clippers lead by 21.
And that's going to increase the field goal percentage even more. They are a huge edge in that category.
And that's because they've been playing smart basketball. They're very patient offensively, and their shot selection has been superb.
That's good.
But nothing was going down for him in the first half. But since the break, he's been on target.
And that's Evans penetrating. With a feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Evans has got 8 points here in this quarter.
And he's shaking off that slow start, giving them a boost here in the second.
Buzz on the wing. Shoots off the step back. And the rebound goes to Jason Tatum. Basket on the assist by James. James got 3 assists in the game. The Magic making a change here. Orlando's gotten just 1 of 4 three-pointers to go down for them here on the fourth. Knocked away. It's stolen by Morant. With the lead pass. Up. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. Who shoots here?
Oh, the officials are all in.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give them any choice but to blow the whistle. You gotta play without fouling.
And it's a completely new group for Los Angeles.